bienvenue sur la chaîne Parlons Français. Aujourd'hui, nous allons continuer notre leçon sur comment dire l'heure. Nous allons apprendre et continuer aussi sur comment diviser la montre ou la pendule. And all we said, we are going to learn how to tell time because we already started with time. Today, we are going to learn how to divide the clock and tell us the various hours or minutes that we are on. Okay, so kindly give us a thumbs up if you are enjoying the lesson so far, and kindly share the video with your friends for them to learn some basic French. This is Parlons Français. Let's speak French, GH. You can also like us on Facebook. Let's speak French. Merci. Je m'appelle Monsieur Emmanuel. Aujourd'hui, nous allons continuer. So this is my clock, la pendule. C'est la pendule ça, et c'est la montre. Okay. Nous pouvons dire l'heure. So, remember the question that we learned on how to ask somebody for time. The question is, quelle heure est-il? Quelle heure est-il? Or, il est quelle heure? Il est quelle heure? Okay, so, I only say that when the long hand is on 12, when the long hand is on 12, you're only going to say heure, because it means 00. Zero. So the short one, if it's on one, une heure, two, deux heures, trois heures, quatre heures, cinq heures, six heures, sept heures, huit heures, neuf heures, dix heures, onze heures, and douze heures. So the douze heures, if it's the douze heures is in the morning, and it's minuit. If it's in the afternoon, midi. Okay, today we're going to look at the clock again, the shape of the clock. You can see it's round. Okay, so we are going to divide it into two. And how do we divide it into two? We divide the clock or the time into two when the long one gets to the six. As soon as the long one leaves 12 and gets to the six, it means you have divided that particular hour into two. You have divided that particular hour into two. Okay, so let me start from the list, okay? All right, you're going back with the time. All right, okay. So I always love to start from 12. Okay. So whenever your long hand is on six, we say it is half past 12, okay? Or it's half past the hour that is being indicated by the short hand. So here we say, demi. Half in French is demi. Half in French is demi. So I would say, il est 12h30. Il est 12h30. So if the 12h is in the night, midnight, we say, il est 12h30. If it's in the afternoon, I would say, il est midi et demi. Midi et demi. If it's like this, you say, il est une heure et demie. Il est une heure et demie. That is half past one. So we go. On y va. If it's here, you say, il est deux heures et demie. Il est deux heures et demie. That is two and half. Or half past two. Or 2:30. Okay. So we also have trois heures et demie. 3h30, and it goes on 10h30. If it gets to 1 in the afternoon, we say 13h30. Il est 13h30. If it's 4 p.m., we say il est 16h30. Remember, in French, we do not use p.m. or a.m. Okay, so it is the hour that is going to determine the time of the day. So if you see 13h13, 00, 13 o'clock, it means 1 p.m. If you see 14:30, it means 2:30 p.m. or half past 2, okay? So whenever the long one is on the 6, it is a demi. It is a demi, that is 12:30 or any other time, 30, okay? Now, let's go back to the 12. Here, quelle heure est-il? You say, il est 4 heures les 4 heures. Or, il est 16 heures, if it's in the afternoon. Il est 16 heures. OK. When you take the long one to 3 here, to 3 here, you say écart. Écart. 3 here represents 15. OK. So if you take the whole circle, which is 60 minutes, you divide it into 4. The first quarter, which is on 3, is quarter, écart. So in French, we say écart. Écart for 15 minutes past a particular hour. So here, I will say, il est 4 heures et quart. Il est 4 heures et quart, which is 4:15. Or 15 minutes past 4. Okay, so I can also go again. I'll say, il est 5 heures et quart. Il est 5 heures et quart. So whenever the long hand is on 3, that is écart. When the long one is on 6, you say et demi. Et demi. So écart et demi. Écart et demi. So remember, écart et demi. So let's go. Il est 6 heures et quart. Il est 6 heures et demi. Il est 7 heures. Il est 7 heures. Il est 7 heures et quart. Il est 7 heures et demi. Il est 8 heures. Il est 8 heures et quart. Il est 8 heures et demi. Il est 9 heures. Il est 9 heures et quart. Il est 9 heures et demi. Il est 10 heures. So, quelle heure est-il? So, this is what you give us with the time. Okay, kindly subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the lesson. In the next lesson, we are going to go a step further to talk about the time in French. Let's speak French. Je m'appelle Emmanuel et je vous dis au revoir. Bye bye. Merci.